Okay, just hypothetically then, what if I were to choose Donald Trump as my running mate?
Sarah, you're teasing us. That's not nice.